Alright, this is for people who know good music.
Lynyrd Skynyrd.